type comparative course system. Adversarial, when the accused is innocent until proven guilty. Inquisitorial, when the accused is guilty until proven innocent or mitigated. Types of police system. Common law system are also known as Anglo-American justice and exist in most English-speaking countries of the world such as US, England, Australia, and New Zealand. They are distinguished by a strong adversarial system where lawyers interpret and judge are bound by precedent. They primarily rely upon oral system of evidence in which public trial is a main focal point, usually exists in English-speaking countries of the world. There is a strong adversarial system and rely upon oral system of evidence in which public trial is a main focal point, also known as Anglo-American justice. Civil law system are also known as continental justice and Romano-Germanic justice and place without most European Union as well as elsewhere in places such as Sweden, Germany, France, and Japan, also known as continental justice and Romano-Germanic justice. Distinguished by strong inquisitorial system where last right is granted to the accused and written law or taken as gospel and subject to little interpretation. Socialist system are also known as Marxist-Leninist and exist in many places such as Africa and Asia where there have been or communist revolution or the remnants of one. Distinguished by procedure design of rehabilitate the offender known as Marxist-Leninist and exist in many places such as Africa and Asia. Islamic system are also known as Muslim or Arabic justice and derive all their procedures from interpretation of the Quran based more on the concept or natural justice or constabulary law tribal tradition.